For instance, it's very easy for the media or for people outside of crypto to see that one dog-themed crypto project is a scam. Therefore, all dog-themed crypto projects are a scam. Or be unable to tell the difference at all and think they are all one big project rolled in together, much like your parents probably called all video game consoles a Nintendo growing up.